Hi guys, it's Dale from H&H. You might be wondering why we've pulled the plaster off the wall here. What we've discovered is there's a bow in the wall, and the issue with that is that if we screw our cupboards back to the bow, then when your floorboards go down, you'll see a difference. So it's important that we have to pack our kicker off the wall here, and when we do that, you'll get a beautiful straight edge along here, so that when your floorboards go in, everything's Mickey Mouse.